Are you looking for a cool typeface? In that case, you're looking for Adobe's open source type, Source Sans Pro. It was released in 2012 and created by Paul. Hold on. You don't know what an open source type is?
Open type is a format for...
It's free, but that's not all. It's also legible and quite elegant, and always listens to your problems. It's because you asked for it. So always remember, Source Sans Pro, the font for you.